Now we did have to jump it off, so the batteries will probably need to be replaced, but it does run and drive. It was driven here from the Caddo Parish Fleet Services. We're trying to get the bed lifted up. We've tried a couple of times and haven't gotten it to go yet, but we're working on it.